Hey there, welcome to Artistry Dreams. So in this video, I'll show you how you can do this mandala art. Firstly, just draw a rough outline of your plan with a pencil. So I'm using a ballpoint pen. You can use any pen of your choice. Now, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon. And if you've already subscribed, thank you so much. And this is how it looks finally. Hope you liked this video and thanks for watching.